Apollo, son of the Greek god Zeus, responsible for victory and symbol of masculine beauty. Today, an inspiration for the breathtakingly uncompromising super sports car that unites aesthetics and function like no other. The impressive power of the high-performance 8-cylinder engine is based on a proven V8 bi-turbo unit from Audi, originally engineered by Cosworth. Weighing only 196 kilograms, it plays a major role in ensuring the ideal weight and fascinating driving dynamics. The deep growl of the twin-exit exhaust system with its three-way catalytic converter says it best. The Apollo has pure, unbeatable performance as reflected in the figures. Like a rocket, the Apollo catapults its pilot from 0 to 62 miles per hour in just 3 seconds and only requires 8.9 seconds from 0 to 124 miles per hour. The mid-engine layout is emphasized by the cockpit, which is clearly located toward the front of the vehicle and the long wheelbase. Both factors ensure optimum driving qualities. The high-set air intake for the engine is reminiscent of Formula One vehicles and emphasizes Apollo racing character. The dominant rear provides a view of the diffuser and the underbody, made completely from carbon, which combined with the front diffuser and flow channels, achieves an exceptionally high downforce for a road vehicle.
On Grand Ocean Road.
I've made contact. He has sustained some damage.
Roger that. 1073 approved. Roblox units deploying directly ahead of you.
Driver involved in a 1053 police roadblock. All units move in. All units, roadblock has been broken. Repeat, roadblock broken. Suspect is still running.
Suspect has evaded the spike strip. EMP activated, acquiring target lock. We are showing spike strip deployed at your location. Suspect has missed the spike strip. Suspect has missed the spike strip. Better luck next time, over.
Suspect is into the tunnel.
Target suspect is still on the run.
Suspect is running. Roadblock has been passed. Roadblock has been passed. Suspect is still running.
Roadblock in position ahead.
Don't mess with the SCPD. Suspect has hit the roadblock. All units move in.
Suspect is
is out of range. EMP lock-on failed. Drop a unit in the air and awaiting... All units, local EMPs are authorized for use.
Officers have the suspect in custody. This thing is over.